This is Attorney Sean Half. I'm the owner of the Criminal Defense Law Center of West Michigan. I'm here today to talk about driving under the influence of marijuana. It is illegal to be under the influence of marijuana and drive in a vehicle. It's illegal in Michigan to be smoking marijuana while you're in your vehicle. It's illegal for passengers to be smoking marijuana in your car. One of the questions I get asked a lot is, how do the police prove you're under the influence of marijuana if you're driving? There's several factors that they use to determine that. They will try to give you field sobriety tests. They will ask you if you've been smoking marijuana. They'll try to determine if they can smell marijuana in your vehicle or the smell of marijuana around the vehicle when they pull you over. They'll make observations of you to determine if you're acting like you're under the influence. They'll look at statements from maybe your passengers or other drivers that saw you driving. If the police officer observes you, or there's multiple reports, people saying that you were swerving in the road, driving in a reckless manner, or speeding, that can all be used against you to prove that you were driving under the influence of marijuana. Now, thankfully, if you're a medical marijuana user, they can't just say anymore that you have THC in your system, therefore you're driving under the influence. That's not how the law works anymore. There was a Michigan Supreme Court case, People versus Kuhn, that basically overturned that. It's very important that you remember that if you get pulled over, because I recently had a case that tried to get somebody for driving under the influence of marijuana, and they were just arguing that it was basically because they had THC in their system. Well, they had to prove that the driver was in fact impaired, and even the police report said that there's no evidence of him being under the influence or being impaired. And I was able to get the prosecutor to drop that charge. If you have any other questions, please feel free to give me a call at 616-929-3199. I'd be happy to talk to you about your situation and see if I can help you out. Anyway, stay safe, people. Stay sober. And if you get in trouble, give me a call. Thanks.